so that is right. But my friend, you left so early. Surely something slipped your mind. You forgot I gave these also. Would you leave our guests behind? So, monsieur, do you may reason, for this man has spoken true. I commend you for your duties. Now God's blessing go with you. But remember this, my brother, seeing this some higher plan, you must use this precious silver to become an honest man. By the witness of martyrs, by the passion of the blood, God has raised you out of darkness. I have